Are you in the mood for an experiment? You have a long piece called Eruption. It has nothing to do with volcanic eruption. It has to do with the mind. Sometimes we have so many different emotions in one mind, in one head, that we sometimes have the feeling, it's not really true, but we have the feeling that we explode. Something like that. And in the end we don't explode. But this is a composition or a song, if you want, about emotions, eruption. Thank you.